at exactly launch plus 8 hours. Inertial guidance system. Destroy. Radio transmitter. Destroy. Cabin pressure control system. Destroy.
You see? I told you that machine wouldn't work with me. That is not what actually happened.
Then the truth is, you entered the spaceship for the purpose of sabotaging it.
Of course not. I've never heard of anything so ridiculous. Now, this is what really happened. I have made some minor adjustments on the robot.
You are lying, Dr. Smith. Look at the memory machine. We will continue with the testimony. Dr. Smith, William Robinson testified that he accidentally defrosted the bubble creatures of the derelict spaceship. Will you tell your version of this incident?
Oh, yes, I will, sir. I have always had the utmost regard for aliens. It is true that they may be a bit different from me physically.
Let me try.
We are from the planet Earth. We are perfectly willing to stay here if you show me how your guidance system can get us back there.
My parents are on the Jupiter 2 spaceship. And my sister's and Major West. He's our pilot. And Dr. Smith here. Well, he just seemed to be aboard when we lifted off.
He's not interested in your passenger list. Ask him something sensible.
I can't ask him anything till I get him to realize I don't mean him any harm. We are friendly. We're from the planet Earth. We are on our way to Alpha Centauri.
No, no, no! Back to Earth!
He doesn't seem to read me no matter what I say.
He'll read this!
You've ruined everything!
It was an accident. I really didn't mean them any harm.
The facts speak for themselves, Dr. Smith. You were called only as a witness in this trial. But your testimony indicates you are guilty of many crimes.
What manner of courtroom is this anyway? After all, a man is innocent until he's proved guilty, and I am innocent. I don't like sitting here in the dark. I demand to see with whom I'm speaking, the judge and the jury.
Very well, Dr. Smith.
After all, of what am I really accused? A few slimy, bubble-like creatures were destroyed? Well, after all, we are sophisticated men of the world, both of us, eh? Of the galaxy? Those trifling things happen, and...
I am Judge Iko. I am one of those slimy, bubble-like things that you spoke of. There is your jury. They are your peers from out of space, Dr. Smith. Would you care to consult with any of them?
Take them away! Take them away!
Citizens of space, have you reached a verdict? I'll find ye. We find the Robinson party not guilty of the crimes charged.
Oh, thank heavens.
And recommend that their case be dismissed.
Good. Now you can send me back to my friends.
Dr. Smith, however, was not a member of the original Robinson group. And his case has been considered separately.
What? What?
We find that he has been responsible for all of the crimes charged against the Robinsons. And have found him guilty on all counts. We recommend that the tribunal punish Dr. Smith to the limit of the law. Dr. Smith, the jury has found you guilty. This tribunal will pass sentence tomorrow. Until that time, you are dismissed.